I'm allergic to all synthetics.
The future. So where are you going?
That's right. 25 years into the future. I've always dreamed of seeing the future, looking beyond my ears. Seeing the product.
This is for all you lovers out there.
Who is that?
I have no idea. Would you check out that ass? Just look at it go.
You're late again.
You've got a real attitude problem, McFly. You're a slacker. You remind me of your father when he went here. He was a slacker, too.
Can I go now, Mr. Strickland?
I notice your band is on the roster for the dance auditions after school today. Why even bother, McFly? You don't have a chance. You're too much like your old man. No McFly ever amounted to anything in the history of Hill Valley.
Circulating through the city. Apparently, you've lost a rather talkative cargo pilot.
Star mapping has got to be the most boring damn job there is. I'd rather have brunch with my parents.
I'm your first officer. Part of my job is to help assemble the best possible staff on board this ship.
All right, we'll give him a shot.
In Cosmos, Carl Sagan talks about other dimensions, like beyond our world.
Yeah, sure, theoretically.
Right, theoretically. So, theoretically, how do we travel there?
You guys have been thinking about Hugh Everett's many worlds interpretation, haven't you?
Yeah, you were trapped in a cell with this dull man, and you didn't take opportunity to smother him.
What is it, General?
My lord, the fleet has moved out of light speed. Comscan has detected an energy field protecting an area of the sixth planet of the Hoth system. The field is strong enough to deflect any bombard.
So you can keep me quiet? So you can keep the truth from coming out? Look, I don't know about the rest of you, but I can't bear to listen to any more excuses and lies.
That's enough.
I agree, I've had enough.
It's called the weekend. So Saturday and Sundays, those are the humans' favorite days.
Why? What did they do on those days?
Nothing.
Oh, figures. Mm. What did they do after the weekend?
They go to work on Monday. Humans hate Mondays.
Oh. We should invade on the weekend.
Yes.
Very healthy.
What have you done?
Two fighters against a Star Destroyer?
It's my dad.
Right.
I've got to go.
I'll call you tonight.
I'll be at my grandma's. Here, let me give you the number. Bye.
That's the power of love.